Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you are safe at your home. Yes, children. In last video, we have learned shapes. Today we are going to learn again one new shape, and that is rectangle shape. Which shape it is? Rectangle shape. Yes. In the rectangle, these two sides are long, and these टू साइड्स आर शॉर्ट. यस, रेक्टेंगल में ये दो साइड लॉन्ग होती है एंड दिस टू साइड्स आर शॉर्ट. दिस इज अ रेक्टेंगल शेप. यस, दिस इज अ रेक्टेंगल शेप. बच्चों, अब हम रेक्टेंगल शेप से रिलेटेड कुछ ऑब्जेक्ट देखेंगे. यस, सी व्हाट इज दिस. दिस इज अ डस्टर एंड दिस डस्टर शेप इज shape. These two sides are long and these two sides are short. This is a duster and this duster is in rectangle shape. Yes, see what is this. This is a crayon box and this crayon box also in rectangle shape. Yes, see what is this. This is a rectangle shape. In rectangle, these two sides are long and these two sides are short. This is a rectangle shape. See again. What is this? This is mobile phone. आपके मम्मी पापा के पास भी है ना? और mobile phone कौन से shape में होता है? In rectangle shape. Yes. Look here, kids. Can you see? Some dots are here. Join these dots and make rectangle shape. See, first make here standing line. Join these dots properly. Yes, standing line. Then slipping line. Again one make slipping line. Then standing line. Our rectangle shape is ready. See again. Make one standing line, then slipping line, then make one again slipping line and standing line. Yes, this is a rectangle. See again. Standing line, slipping line, make one again slipping line and standing line. Yes, this is a rectangle shape. Okay. आपको भी इस तरह rectangle shape draw करने की practice करनी है. Yes. Thank you.